Hi guys, it's me Alexandra. Today I'm back with another video and I'm going to be doing my first squishy and paper squishy update. So yeah, I guess let's just get right into it. So I'm pretty sure this is the first one. Sorry, I've got paint all over my hand. I really like this one. Kind of soft. Right, let's get on to the next one. Here, oh, I almost dropped you guys. 1 second. There we go. Here's the second one. You're probably thinking this one was inspired by Polly, but it wasn't. Sorry guys, I had to replace you, but yeah. There's my next one. Also guys, yeah, you might think this one was inspired by Polly, but it wasn't. Because I saw another video before she was going to make it. I don't know if I showed you this one. There's this one, and then let's have this one. It's really bad. It's literally just paper. Next, let's do this one. This one actually was inspired by Polly, and it actually had it has a hole in it. It had plastic bags in it, but then like there was a hole in it like this, and I took the plastic bags out and I put stuffing in like that. Stuffing. But I need to take that back up. Then I have, also guys, I was trying to make, this is just tape. This is stuffing covered in tape. It's kind of slow rising though. Yeah, and then I have this one. And this one was my first stuffing one. Because, as I said, this one had paper bags in it. And then I took them out, and then this one I made like yesterday, last night. But this one I made like a week ago. And then I have this one, and I have this in my lunchbox sometimes, and I just took it out really carefully, then I ate it, and then I put stuffing in, and it's a cracky one, so yeah, it's not slow rising. Then last but not least, I have this strawberry. And yeah, wait, let me try and move you around, guys. But yeah, hope you like this video. Comment down below which one was your favourite. Oh, piece of blue tack structure. Great. But now, what I'm going to do, 1 second, guys. Quickly before I go. I'm just going to number these, and you need to comment down below which one was your favourite. One. Whoopsie. So that one. One. Two. Three. So that one's two. This is one. This is two. This is 3, 4, 5, 6. Seven, eight, and the click. Wait. Oh, whoopsie! I'm about to fall. So that was, I don't know. And this is, you can just call it, the heart face, because I don't know where I ended up then. So yeah, comment down below which one was your favourite. Got some blue text on here. And yeah. Bye guys. Paint. It's paint. Bye.